Cooked before canning, we can better.
Canning has been around for generations, and when it comes to canning at home, it hasn't really changed much. What worked for your grandparents still works today. They would find quality ingredients, use a pressure cooker, and get the food ready to preserve without overcooking or damaging the quality. Check it to make sure everything was just right, and then they would seal it in an airtight container to be enjoyed later. It was safe, it was simple, and it was delicious. Then, as the demand for canned products grew, folks started coming up with ways to automate that process. They discovered you could save time and effort by cooking the food in the can, which was great, at least when smaller cans were involved. You see, while you might achieve the right effects by cooking in the can with consumer products or smaller cans, it gets pretty difficult with food service number 10 cans. That's because it takes so much more heat and energy to cook the middle of the product, which creates problems like overcooked food on the outer edges, tinny or metallic flavors, burnt notes, and trapped gases that can affect everything from the taste to the aroma and texture. Of course, at ChefMate, we can better. We believe in providing you and your customers with a variety of products featuring the same kind of quality and performance you would demand in your own kitchen. That's why we went back to the basics for our larger cans, cooked before canning. How does it work? Well, it's pretty much just like you do in your own kitchen, only bigger. First, we start by buying and mixing quality ingredients, because we believe starting with quality results in quality. Next, just like you would at home, we use our years of experience and one-of-a-kind method to carefully pressure cook the food to ensure that the ingredients don't break down in order to maintain integrity and texture. We also use a simmering effect to help eliminate harsh flavors that are the result of other canning methods. And just like you, we do everything we can to closely monitor the food to keep it the right temperature and consistency. That way you and your customers get the flavor you expect every time. This method allows us to deliver in larger cans without overcooking the food. And it's essentially the same way it's been done in kitchens for years. The way you would do it and the way your grandparents would have done it. Cooked before canning helps give ChefMate products the aroma, flavor, and appearance that you simply won't find anywhere else. We're extremely proud of how we do things, but what's most important to us is the result, offering you and your customers a product unmatched in quality. We can better. Cooked before canning.